We're supposed to go to training that day. Seconds before we get the call for a fall at Mrs. Terrio's residence. As we arrived with Sunstar on scene and we go inside, we did realize that she was pulseless and not breathing. Immediately started CPR, did defibrillate, and at that point, the pulse came back. Just a few minutes later, she was breathing on her own. Once again, very rare, and when it does happen, they definitely don't come back like Mrs. Terrio had.
I just hadn't realized everything that firemen do, and I certainly am thankful for them, and they've just been very, very special.
It means the world. We've seen them repeatedly over the year. We keep an email touch and phone contact with them. Met their children. And it's just great to see somebody walk out of the hospital after something that traumatic happens to them.